She scored qualifications. She is known for her nice uneven bars work, as are so many from Ukraine. Nice amplitude. She's hips very high as she catches the high bar. Floats the chap half up to the high bar. Combination there, full pirouette to Kachev. And a second big release. Plenty in here. Clean double tap to finish.
Marvellous, marvellous work. Really got a good degree of amplitude in that dismount. She looked very controlled and composed for that whole display.
Look at the height on that as she catches that superior amplitude. There's the straddle Kachev. Ideally would like it slightly further from the bar as she catches, but look at the height above there. I'm sure there's something that's in the wings to put into there, because that's a sky-high double tuck. Fairly simple, but more difficulty to come. Watch this space.
Something that you say as a coach, you'd rather see simple things, not that was simple, but simple things done really well, rather than the gymnast putting too much difficulty in early on.
Yes, and I think that that's something that the FIG is trying to stress, keep the sport as safe as possible. And at this age, there's no real need to put things in that are not ready. There's plenty of time. We do know that the age of competitors in women's gymnastics is rising over the last few years. So there's no rush.
And for Baczynska, it is 13.433 on the uneven bars. So.